Imagination is like something that is made up and that you create in your mind.
And then you say,